Dear students, lead-210 whose half-life is 22.6 years. Now the ratio in the underground sample to the sample on the surface.